Hey everyone, this is Joseph from Firestick Hacks, and in this video I'm going to show you the latest updates on Applinked, version 2.0.7, which brings some really useful new features and improvements that you'll definitely want to check out. So first of all, Applinked is an app store which links other people's app stores and applications for you to download on your device. It works on Firestick, Android, and even Google TV. So the biggest addition in this update is that Applinked now supports downloader codes directly inside the app. That means you can now use downloader codes directly in the Applinked store and install apps from one place. No more switching between two different apps to download your files. I'll show you how that works in a second. They've also added some language settings for a bunch of different languages and a Google Translate tab on their website. They've cleaned up lots of bugs and redundant codes. That's very good. And they've also cleaned up the UI for the app to run smoother. Before we check out the new updates on Applinked, let's quickly go through the installation process for those of you who might not know how to set it up. All you need is the downloader app and to enable developer options so downloader can install apps on your device. I'll link my full step-by-step video in the description below that shows you exactly how to install and configure downloader, including all the necessary settings. So once you've got downloader ready to go, type the code 730116 in the search box. This code will lead you to my downloader page where you will find Applinked. It is going to be in the App Store category all the way to the bottom. Make sure to check out some other apps from this list. You can even refer to my website firestickhacks.com for the best app recommendations. Select the app once and the download will start. Most of the apps here will download with one click, just like this. Press install once the app is downloaded and then click on done. Tap delete twice to delete the APK files from the device. Now a lot of people have been asking me where do we find the newly installed apps in our Fire Stick. For that, you'll need to scroll all the way to the right beside the settings option. This is a list of all your installed apps. Remember, all the newly installed apps always go to the bottom of the list. So scroll down and there you go. Now let's check out the feature that I like the most in this new update. You can see this option, download by code. Select it. So previously there was only one option here, and that was install via Applinked code. Now there's a downloader code option as well. I've got an app in mind called Def Squid, which I will be downloading using the code. It's an official app used for cleaning junk files in app cache. The downloader code for it is 33479. Let's go ahead and press next. Alright, so now let's hit download. And within seconds, your app will download just like in the downloader app. One thing worth mentioning here is that the first time you download an app with Applinked, it will ask you to turn on the permission to install apps from this source. So, select settings, then select install unknown apps. Then finally find Applinked from the list and select it to turn the permission on for it to install apps. Now press back and then complete the installation process. You'll find this app in the same apps menu we saw previously. So this was one of the new updates I thought I'd share with you. Other than that, I'm sure you might know how to install apps from Applinked codes, and I will not go into more details on that. But I will recommend you use a reliable VPN with the app as I usually do when installing new apps. It's for your own privacy and security. If you don't already have a VPN, I'll link down one of the best deals for Surfshark VPN with a discount of 87%. And with it, you'll be able to connect unlimited devices in your household. So make sure to check that out. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss the latest Firestick news and updates.